absolute legend in my estimation, the greatest WWE superstar of all time.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No one in the history of WWE has done for this company what John Cena has, not only inside the ring, but outside the ring.
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history and, well, on his way to becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood, too.
Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE, there is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it's got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE Championship by defeating JBL at WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You can call me old.
No, I'm just saying you're a historian.
This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here.
What in the world?
It's not of this world, Saxton. It's supernatural. The worst nightmares of the WWE Universe have just been realized. This isn't a horror movie you can just turn off. The terror is real.
And his opponent, weighing in at 285 pounds, The Fiend.
I mean, I think the entire WWE Universe is trying to figure out what exactly we're looking at.
It's like a nightmare you just can't wake up from.
What the hell is he doing? What a nut job.
The face of fear has just evolved.
Competitors know that there will be no count out and no disqualification, and that means there will be no excuses. Win or lose, it's all on their shoulders.
Really profound, Byron, as usual. You mean the outcome will be determined by the superstars? That's the way it's always been. That's the way it'll continue to be. Granted, Falls Count Anywhere and any weapons they find are allowed, so you're right about one. Look at this. Inside the ring now.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Now with complete control.
Sit out, powerbomb!
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Oh, it's Wyatt turning the table.
This is going to be bad.
Shuffle and attitude adjustment are legendary moves in WWE, but even with those in his playbook, Cena felt the need to learn a new sixth move of doom, the lightning fist.
You mean Shandian Quantu? Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, clothesline!
Now, trampling the opposition.
Just a scary pattern of moves from Bray Wyatt. Wyatt kicking some serious tail here. You guys brought up Cena's newest move to his arsenal, and it's amazing that a guy like Cena is still improving on his in-ring game, bringing new surprises to the WWE Universe.
Well, think about it, Byron. When you've got as much tape on you as Cena does, you have to stay fresh so you can catch your opponent off guard. The only way to surprise competitors who grew up watching your matches is to bring something entirely new to the table.
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
And look at the quickness by Cena. This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
Some good work here.
Here is Bray Wyatt in position now.
Sister Abigail!
John Cena.
And the cover for the win!
Bray Wyatt got it done. here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
A terrific victory for Bray Wyatt here tonight.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.